My name is Richard Seff. I'm an estate planning attorney, and it's not until that day comes where you become incapacitated or pass on and your family finally finds that binder you stuck up on the shelf several years ago and never looked at again that they'll realize your plan is so outdated that it has nothing to do with your life, your assets, and the law. Well, your family is at a loss. They don't know where to turn or what to do. So they contact the same lawyer you used to prepare the documents, who is more than happy to probate your assets since none of your assets made it into the trust, which, by the way, is very lucrative for that attorney. That's why he's more than happy to probate it for you. Now let's circle back to the original question of what makes my practice different. And that is that we see estate planning as just the beginning of a lifetime relationship with a client, not just a one-time transactional event. The documents are just the starting point. Thank you.